birthing Gaushala early in the morning. Because that like really wakes you up and it feels good. Like once you finish doing the seva and then like look like let the cow, lets all the cow come in and they just go run and like eat the food that you stirred up or eat in the baskets like you cleaned up. It's just so satisfying looking at them doing that. So yeah, the Gaushala maybe, yeah.